Why are you trying to build your life on some man's rights to his own intellectual property and his own copywritten work, his own graphic designs? Why are you trying to build your life on thieving from someone else's life